Lots of Americans support what Ukraine is fighting for. They're fighting for their freedom, which that's what every Marine wants. They just want to fight for that freedom. It just speaks to how he must have felt about him being there in Ukraine, because you obviously know anything could happen to you if you're in a conflict zone.